Years ago, people woke up to find the sparrows chirping in their backyard. A noisy lot, they took grains right from your hand if you had befriended them. Their close proximity to our dwellings has made them an inseparable part of our surroundings. Sparrow is a species of birds that can be easily recognized because it lives very close to humans. Number of sparrows decreased dramatically in the last couple of years for unknown reason. 3/4 of sparrows disappeared from the London between 1994 and 2000. Due to fast decline in number of sparrows, this bird is listed as threatened. In some urban areas, the population has fallen by 99%. The cause of the sudden decline remains a mystery, though many improbable theories have been put forward, ranging from unleaded petrol to the use of mobile phones. If you know the exact cause of their declining population, you can tell us in comments below. Here are some fascinating facts about sparrows, which every one of you should know. Number 1. Males and females can be distinguished by the feather coloration. Males have reddish backs and black bib, while females have brown backs with stripes. Number 2. Sparrows are carnivores by nature, means they eat meat, but they have changed their eating habits when they learn to stay close to people. Sparrows primarily eat moths and other small insects, but they can also eat seed, berries and fruit. Number 3. Sparrows cannot be found in forests or deserts, unlike other birds. It prefers being in close association to human settlement, including urban and rural areas. They inhabit on ideal sparrow habitat, nesting on buildings, roofs, and houses. They are always known for their human-friendly nature. Number 4. Although sparrows do not belong to the group of water birds, they can swim very fast to escape from the predators. You can easily misjudge a swimming sparrow as a fish if it is swimming with full throttle. Their average speed of flying is around 46 kilometers per hour, that is like you're cycling with your full speed. Number 5. Male sparrow is responsible for building of the nest. During construction, male also tries to attract female. She can help in further building if she is interested in mating. Male sparrows dominate over females during fall and winter, while females dominate during summer and spring. Number 6. These little creatures can survive between 4 and 5 years in the wild. The oldest sparrow recorded till date is known to live for 15 years and 9 months. House sparrows love to play with dust and soil. They spoil themselves in the dust as if trying to have a bath with it. Let's try to save little beautiful creatures before they go extinct, so that in future one of them comes to your window in the morning to wake you up. For more such interesting videos, make sure you hit the subscribe button below for future videos.